Alright, hi guys. In my meantime, I actually made a VR headset out of paper. Wait, it's upside down. This is what it looks like inside. You can see my hand through it. That's supposed to be the nose, but I just moved it. And then this is the name. And I also put this a few days later, this way up, because I kept putting it upside down. Alright, short video, bye.